Hey guys, what's up? It's Miss Cool Turtle here. So the coolest thing happened. So last video I showed you about Tutu app, and when you go into it, you like go down into tip the some games, and some games have red tips. What those tips do is like the mods, so you like infinite coins in this. But I got one of my favorite games. Got it. I'm gonna go into it and show you guys now. He's really cool. Just gotta turn the media volume down. But then you lag. So yeah. But I'll show you my coins in that. See, look at that! 9999988888. 9999988888. But you see, if you go back here, I have everything, but they're all level zeros, they're all level ones, they all suck. I should play my ridiculous mice, but well, I should play the Colossus, my big daddy's mice, but he doesn't level up faster. You can tell in the percent he did not go up fast. Maybe it goes up a little faster, so I'll go in as him right now. But you see, you can buy and get like new things. Yeah, and like in this in normal Hungry World evolution, it takes forever to usually will die. Not this time. See, these people aren't eating without me, and my health is not going down, and I have infinite boost because my boost doesn't go down as well. This is really cool, but I know some of you peeps don't like this, like infinite stuff, not unable to die, but I do because. Like, I would never get this good in my lifetime. So, yeah. And see, I appear now because my. Because I'm eating stuff. And I only turn invisible while I'm not eating. You see? But gone. And I'll stay still. Invisible because I'm not eating. That guy took a beat on me, so. Oh, that, sucky thing is that, thing around my neck, it, like, charges up once you've eaten a lot. And then you get suck and things. Oh, great, right, what I did. But, like, see, the thing about this is, you need certain size sharks to eat other sharks, so like, that shark is like, well, you can eat this big, you can eat the biggest shark, so the small shark is just like, really hard to, and you'll probably die like, instantly. But yeah, you can. And, yeah, so, because I was playing as like a test subject one, and like, it ate a Moby Dick. See what heck sucking thingy. Oh, Big Daddy. Dead. Dead Daddy. I almost like call him like Dead Daddy. Ooh. Oh, the moon. Can I eat the moon? Can I? Yes, I can! Yes. I just ate the moon, guys. Yeah, so that's the game for you. And I. Whenever you want to install like a hack game, just go to Tutu Apps. Wait for this loading screen to be done. Plus, yep. And just go down and find like fun games that have a tip. Because if it doesn't, like, I'll show you one that doesn't have a tip. Just this one have a tip. Ads, hate him. So annoying, okay. Okay, that one does have a tip. I'll just try to find one that doesn't have a tip for you. Let's see, this escape is a tip. See, it doesn't. If it doesn't have a tip, it doesn't know mods, even if it says mod. But the brief intros is just... So these ones are just like normal games that aren't modded yet. And I wanna see. But yeah, I'll see ya next time on my channel. See ya! Bye!